Hello everyone, we're making breakfast. Today, I'm making pikelets! There's nothing yummier than pikelets for a yummy breakfast. So, I thought I should show you how to make pikelets today. Come on, let's go! Okay, now the first thing we have to do is crack one egg into the bowl by magic. Ding! Now I'm going to pour the sugar in and whisk it up. Fluffy. Just time to do the next part. Now we're gonna add everything else into the bowl. So we're gonna add the milk, the flour, the baking powder, and the salt. Now we mix it back up. It's all mixed up, but you've got to make sure that you don't mix it up too much. We preheat a frying pan to a medium heat, so we put spoonfuls of the mixture into the frying pan, and then when the mixture bubbles, flip it over. You might need a grown-up to help. Now, when the pikelets are all cooked, they're ready to eat. You can have whatever spread you want. Today, I think I'm gonna have moustache cookie butter and Lewis Road creamery chocolate butter. Yum, yum. Let's eat. Now it's time to taste this. Yum! Let's taste this one. Yum! Those two are so yummy. They're nice and fluffy, and they're a yummy breakfast or morning tea treat. Okay, see you next time!